join us. It is day 10. We are here at Lake Chatuge Dam in Hayesville, North Carolina. Later on, we're headed out to downtown Hayesville, very beautiful little town here in the North Carolina mountains. And then we're off to Murphy, North Carolina to the Riverwalk Park.
We're at the Lake Chatuge boat ramp. I thought he might like to get a drink of water or his feet possibly wet, but he didn't want anything to do with the water. I saw this as a training opportunity. I'm using marker training, specifically luring.
Have you captured Bigfoot?
No.
Okay. That's good to hear.
I'm a trainer. I won't get in your way.
Oh,
I'm just
you're fine,
work
man.
Here.
You can go by the plane.
Okay. Looks like a beautiful day to fish.
Nobody's way. Okay. What do you want to do? Back it down? Back it down. Is that a poodle?
It's one of my customer's dogs. It's Boykin Spaniel and Standard Poodle.
Okay. Well, mine's real good.
We're on day 10.
All right, let's rumble. Yep. All right, that's good. You can get in it. And I'll undo it and I'll put you in. You want me to crank it and everything? Why didn't you tell me that? What young?
Gotta love him.
Oh, he's my name. Have a good day, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah.
What's its name?
Finn.
Finn? Finn. See, Finn. Hi, buddy.
Finn and I are training along the shoreline of Lake Chatuge, next to the boat launch site. Coming up is a video clip of a gentleman who told me I had to leave the campsite area. He said I couldn't walk along the shore of Lake Chatuge in the campsite area, that it was private property. There are no signs that say private property anywhere. My video camera is at distance on a tripod, and I had no idea about what was going to take place. Before you view the encounter, I wanted to add, later on in the video, I visited downtown Hayesville, North Carolina, and ended up in a conversation with an attorney from Clay County. He said the campsite area is not private property, but that it is leased from TVA and Clay County, North Carolina, and I was within my rights to walk there. He went into greater legal detail that I had done nothing wrong, but the encounter nevertheless was upsetting.
First of all, who are you? Where are you from? What are you doing?
And a lot of people ask me that. A lot of times when I'm in training, I don't talk a whole lot just so the dog knows I'm neutral and I'm not influencing anything that I'm trying to either capture. I am Mona. I'm with Sit Up and Listen Dog Training. I'll give you one of my business cards. I am local to the area. I'm out of Riverwalk. I'm up in Chaseville today. I do 2-week boarding chains. The first week are manners in my home. The second week I'm traveling. I'm looking for distractions to walk the dog around so they have a good public presentation. No barking when they're petted off walking on the ground and the things. So that's why I'm out here, and I have thousands of videos I've been doing for 16 years. And I'm doing daily videos from 2-week boarding chains so that each night you can click on the YouTube link and see that your dog is healthy, happy, and progressing with training that you pay me for. I can do the walkway up there, but I'm just walking along the shore right now. Pardon? Excuse me. I thought this was part of the state park.
No, this is the TVA managed by Clay County.
Oh, okay. So it's it's
you are interfering with the campers when you are here.
Oh, I'm not interfering with anybody, and I do.
No, you're on their. They paid for this site.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I apologize. I did not know. I did not know. So, I will go up there. Right, and I have no idea. No idea. My apology, and I will move on. No problem.
The walkway goes
on
in case you don't know.
Oh, I do know. I do know about the walkway, and you'll see in my videos where I do travel the walkway. I thought this morning, since I have a quiet dog and everything, that I walk along the shoreline to get some vantage video of the dam from this view. And that's my only reason for being down here. I don't normally come down to the campground, and you can see that in my videos. I'm up on the walkway in the campground. Stuff is that way, but since it's Labor Day, I couldn't get the video through the campers of the dam, so I hope you understand, and I do apologize for, I hope I haven't ruined your Labor Day. I want to wish you both a happy Labor Day. Okay, off we go. Sorry for taking up your time. Follow. We're on the walk-up trail to Lake Chatuge Dam.
There are a lot of deer this year.
Yeah, there are. I'm from Blairsville, so I come up
you've
here
seen
to,
them
then. The train, yeah.
I hear that Blairsville's got a lot of bear this year.
I think every place is getting a lot of bears, wherever their migration corridor is. I know on Facebook people are reporting they're seeing increase.
Is that a Labradoodle?
This is a Boykin Spaniel and Standard Poodle mix. This is one of my customer's dogs. His name is Finn. He's 18 months old, and the family has had him 6 weeks. He's a rescue.
Oh gosh, I wish I could find one like that. Okay. Get up on her camera.
at my house?
Yes. Can I get up to the ground level without stairs?
Well, yeah, you can, but it's muddy.
Okay, is that like...
No, you'd be better off.
And come. Wait. Finn, come. Sit. Finn, follow. We're in beautiful downtown Hayesville, North Carolina.
You must be from South Carolina.
No, I'm from Atlanta area for 30 years, and I've lived in Blairsville for 3 years now, so. Okay, if I come over there in a moment and do the stairs, he's learning manners to go up and down stairs and stuff. I don't want to disturb you.
No, go back. Matter of fact, I believe.
Your dog though.
Follow. Good boy. Follow. that? Fin place. Then come.